It was reported that after Morgan Wallen lost his recording contract when he was caught on video using the N-word, sales for his albums rose over 1,000%, proving my long-held theory that if NBC would just let me say it, the ratings will go up.